A chance to etch your name in folklore. Who's it going to be? Only two teams left in the battle for the FA Cup. There can be just one winner. The action is next on EA TV. At long last, the wait is over. A warm welcome to Wembley. This is Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a spectacular FA Cup final. It's Bournemouth versus Manchester United.
Well, Derek, as a youngster growing up, this was the day that every young footballer would dream of, playing in the FA Cup final, walking out in front of 100,000 fans at Wembley, broadcast around the world. It still brings a tingle to my spine, and I'm really looking forward to this one.
This is the team Manchester United will go with. Harry Maguire plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. No problems at all for the keeper. Dominic Solanke. Tavernier. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Nicely timed tackle. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, over the years he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then spin in behind defenders at such pace. When the ball's played in behind, nobody catches him, and he often gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and we know what the result is.
The cross is on. Casemiro has the strength to hang on to it. And that's the end of that move for now. Tavernier. Lloyd Kelly. It's a fine United move in the making. Delivered into the box. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now. Great effort to keep that one in play. Antoine Semenya. Kluivert. Can they forge ahead? And this corner kick, let's see. And over it comes. Not the best clearance. Taken short. Dominic Solanke. Well, pressure building. Another corner. Delivering it. Clearance needed to be better. Semenya. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Corner coming up. for the short one. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Struggled behind for another corner. Clears the danger. And they know they need to stop him. Cook. And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. Minutes of stoppage time coming up. Lindelof now. Raphael Varane. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at Wembley Stadium. Going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Senesi, Kelly. Now, can he get on the end of this one? Textbook defending inside the box. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Smith. Antoine Semenyo. And Adam Smith on the ball. Good physical play. Smith. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Showing real patience. Can they forge ahead? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. On the ball. Now Casemiro. Diogo Dalot. His determination there for all to see. Can he do with it now? Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Christie. And they continue to advance. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Semenyo.
Now with Ryan Christie. The move looks promising. A goal here surely would finish it. So into the final 5 minutes. High quality defending. Lewis Cook. Doing everything possible to keep possession. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Good run, this. Well, what can he do with it? And a decent save. Full credit. And the play stopped. They will make the change now. Who's going to get on the end of it? Poor execution with regard to the corner. Rashford. Trying to craft something. Separated here, and it's on to extra time. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? And options in the centre. Casemiro. And there the move ends for now. Christie. Semenyo. Put an end to that attack. Sufyan Amrabat. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Oh, it's all about passing as they try to hit the front. Kelly. Tavernier. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here. Anthony. Might really be able to trouble them here. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Time continues. We're into the second period now. Play here and support available. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Maguire. Lindelof now. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Lindelof protecting it effectively. Rafael Varane. Bruno Fernandes has it. Maguire. Very comfortable and in possession. Manchester United on the front foot in the closing moments. electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, a fantastic final, and it's going to end in the most nerve-shredding way possible for the penalty shootout. And so the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, and it wasn't the greatest penalty, and it's been saved by the keeper. And he finds the net, he could hardly miss. Can he get the better of the keeper? And there it is, perfectly executed. And it's gone in. Can he convert? So lethal in front of goal. Clinical as always in front of goal. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. And the keeper makes the all-important save. What a big moment. And the penalty converted here. Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Failure to score, and they lose. He had to score, and he does. And he steps up to take his penalty. Job done from the spot. He scored in the bottom corner. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And confidently converted. Well, in football, you don't forget these moments in a hurry. Due reward for their persistence and their overall excellence.
Well, it really has been engrossing today. Such a tight game, but you have to feel sorry for the losers. They were so close, yet so far away.
And the party moon has enveloped the stadium. It's going to be quite the night of celebration.